Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, and then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb, or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl on whom I can rely. And that's how we'll begin, the wizard and I. Once I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. 'Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, no sister acts ashamed, and all of us have to love you when by the wizard. If I degreenify you, of course that's not important to me. All right, why not? I'll reply, oh, what a pair will be, the wizard and I. Yes, what a pair will be, the wizard and unlimited. My future is unlimited, and I just had a vision almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy, and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz that's all to do.
Oof.